17 pounds.
Somebody's about ready to blow the roof right off of this building.
Here is Playboy Buddy Rose. And his opponent.
It's a big boss man's mom, isn't it? Question is, Bobby Heenan, what kind of action? This will give us a good idea as to how Tugboat is really feeling.
I think he's coming back too soon. I think he's doing it because of the Hulkster. He wants to show the Hulkster he's just as tough as he is, but he's making a mistake.
Well, maybe. Talk about girth. It's girth on girth here. Shoulder block had no adverse effect whatsoever on Tugboat. Ribs aren't smarting at all. At least not so you'd know it. Buddy Rose now.
But he's hitting him with the shoulder. He's hitting him with his shoulder. See what happens when Rose starts laying into him.
All right, well, we'll take a look here. Matter of fact, we had an occasion to speak with the big Tugster earlier on. Before the broadcast, here's what Tugboat had to say.
Boss man, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for saving me. I run off the big earthquake and Dino Bravo the way you did. But I'm back! You hear me, Earthquake? You hear me, Bravo? And it's full steam ahead, and I'm after you.
Uh-oh, look at that, Bobby Heenan.
I told
you. Shot to the ribs, that hurt him.
I told you.
Another one.
Why do you think they call me the brain?
Well, after last Monday night, I'm not so sure.
Let's discuss what's happening right now.
I'll say now. Yeah, sore amidship, that's for sure.
You know, Rose has got to get him down and keep working on his side, working on those ribs.
Well, he's certainly doing that, but he can't get him down, at least not so far. Tugboat putting on the brakes there.
He's a big, powerful man, there's no doubt about that.
Yeah, you might say that. Out in front now, Buddy Rose for the ride to the buckle. Now, normally, Tugboat would come flying in. Maybe he's not doing that out of respect to the rib injury suffered at the hands of Earthquake and Dino Bravo.
That's exactly what it is.
Rope bend over. Yeah. Big foghorn, huh? And Buddy Rose scooped up and slammed by the big Tugster.
Doesn't seem to bother him too much to pick a man up the size
of. Down! How about that? Now, that didn't seem to hurt his ribs at all.
But is he 100%?
I don't know about that. I would doubt it, actually. You know, in just a few moments, Bobby Heenan, we're going to take you to someone who's smarter.